Welcome back to Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. We're about to get an interesting demonstration here. We've got Valentino Lazario joining us this morning. Come on in. Come on in.
Join us. Good morning.
How you doing?
Good morning, St. Louis.
Now, you invented something called the claw.
The claw.
Tell me what this is. You're the real-life Edward Scissorhands right here. Look at this. Now, this is a way to cut hair with this?
Yes.
What made you come up with this technique? How did it come to you?
Oh, man, I tell you. This is the most revolutionary technique in cutting. You're the fastest one in the world.
What are you able to do with this that you're not able to do with, like, scissors?
You'll see now. The way you're able to turn immediately into different directions, up and down, sideways, that's something your scissor can never do. Yeah, it's impossible. And there's on the head.
Oh, look at that. Yeah. It's like Freddy Krueger or something coming at you. Yes. So you can show us how this works?
Yes. Yes. Can you have a small chair or something?
Sure. Yeah, let me get a smaller chair here. I can do that. Here we go. Sit down. There you go. Okay. Yes, ma'am.
And what I want to do for the first time on TV, do a blindfold.
You're going to do a blindfold? Are you good with that? Oh, all right. I got to see this. So should I blindfold you?
Blindfold me.
All right. Look at this. Can you see anything?
No.
All right, good.
Could I?
All right, here you go.
Where's my head?
There you go. You are blindfolded.
That's it.
Here he is. The real-life Edward Scissorhands is going to do this blindfolded. And then I'll try it blindfolded. Just kidding.
How's the music? Any music in there?
There you go. Oh. It's flying.
Ooh.
You know, you're doing it all by feel right now.
Yes.
And you can tell just from the texture of her hair what you need to do next?
Exactly. My hand tells me the texture that I need to pick out. And I already visualized the head in my mind.
Wow. That's
how it works.
Look at that. Now, you're going to be doing a seminar on this, telling people here in St. Louis hairstylists how they should utilize this technique, right?
I said to do without the blinds, you know.
Without the blindfold, yeah,
exactly.
Easy,
you know?
You've got styles like the techniques like Flight of the Bumblebee.
This is the Flight of the Bumblebee.
This is Flight of the Bumblebee right here.
Mm-hmm.
That is looking great. Awesome. He's doing his thing. Look at that. He's going to let them know right here in St. Louis how they can do this technique, and blindfolded, of course. That's coming up. Here's the information on your screen. Check it out. Oh, man, that's the Flight of the Bumblebee.
Nicely done.
We're good raking. Right now, John Perchmore is going to get us cut up on the news headlines, Flight of the Bumblebee.